Here we go again. That's a Whitesnake title. A song from Whitesnake. And I just got myself a nice cup of coffee. Can you see it? I'm drinking coffee out of a Ramones cup, and I'm wearing a Joy Division t-shirt. Yeah, that works for me totally. Yeah, goth and punk together. I mean, why not? Yeah, back to Albion Online. 7 days premium time. That's really cool to have. And a really cool thing is that we already prepared our tools. Tier 3 skinning knives. Well, then I have to move that a bit away from my microphone. 3 tier 3 skinning knives, 3 tier 3 stone hammers, and 5 lumberjack axes tier 3 as well. Okay, that probably should do the trick. Um, 2% carrying capacity. And maybe Mr. Good will join us again. He's playing on the same server as me. So yeah. It was nice talking to him in the last stream. Maybe he will pop up again. Let's see. Cool. Huh? There is a lumber mill. Which doesn't make much sense, to be perfectly honest, because we have a lumberjack mill in Forest Crust. That's just literally 10 seconds away. But okay. And I'm misnosed once again. Yeah, I definitely need more bird logs. Ah, misnosed. If I would get just 1 cent every time I misnose in this game, that would totally pay my subscription time. But I don't think they will do that. That's not limestone. Leave it alone. Thank you. Whoops. I'm just wondering what my neighbor would say. She would hear me. That's my limestone! Leave it alone! Okay. And there's a cute little fox. A dead fox. That is not skinned. So I'm gonna skin. Yeah, I'm just collecting everything I can get my hands on. No. No. I think Nox the Ox is quite happy when he's mooing like that. And that makes me happy as well. And yeah, I do know that he's not a real ox. Really, I do. That, and that's really just coffee. I promise. It's late. Oh, it's past 8 p.m. here. And I'm drinking coffee, but that's not good. Reminds me of that lumberjack song from Monty Python. He's a lumberjack and he's okay. And he's alright. He sleeps all night and he works all day. No, the other way around. Oh, we're getting so many resources, that's awesome. But we didn't sell anything yet on market in Limehurst. That's a bit of a bummer, but okay. Maybe we should stick to tier 4 tools. Maybe they sell better, I don't know. Or maybe someone just went under my price. Yeah, that could be it. Anyway, that money. Isn't lost. I mean that silver. Because I can always get my tools back. And place another sell order. There's so many steps. And already at 7% carrying capacity. Wow. I have to drink that coffee before it gets cold. No portals for me, thank you. Not into too much fighting. Maybe I'll do a dungeon crawl stream in Albion Online tomorrow. I don't know. I mean, why not? That would be a nice change.
There's some lovely fruit down there.
Yeah, random Monty Python quote again.
Now we see the violence inherent in the system.
Okay, let's go north and collect those limestones on the way, of course, why not? Whoa, lovely, oh my god, irresistible. Simply irresistible. Cheers. Yeah, wow. Okay. Another 3 nodes. And as it seems, well, there are only 18 people. 18 players in Red Lake at the moment. But obviously nobody is collecting stones. That gives quite some experience. Limestone. Ah. Fresh rocks. And I need to do a bank clearance. Because my bank is full. It's really full. Maybe I should just make a tier 3 and up. From all the resources I've got it. And expand my island. It's level 5 out of 6, I think. It's 1 level below the max. But it costs an awful lot of silver to expand it. And I'd rather upgrade my buildings there. That's more useful. And take care of their nutrition. Be careful. Whoa! Nice. 4 sandstones nodes within reach, because one of my shops refused to work for me because he was starving. Yeah. I totally forgot to feed them. But I gave him some carrot soup. I think it was carrot soup. And he wrote for me again. So we all fine. We're friends now again. Oh, lovely. That's some lovely spirit here. That goes down. Bad. I usually take care of those forest spirits later if I'm around trees that I can chop, because they are loot protected for, I think it was 2 minutes. Still more than enough time. Oh, good God. Hold on, I have to check something in the background. Oh, shoot. Yeah.
totally forgot. Okay. And I don't know why, but I just realized that when I was looking at my browser, my fan of my graphics card now was the front fan of my PC case just kicked out. No idea why. It's not too loud, I hope. Hello, wool. Hello. Goodbye. Goodbye, I said. Go down already. Thank you. Let me check. Nope. Nothing sold in the Limehurst. Yes. Oh, come on, I feel like fighting a bit. $200 silver? Easy. I mean, those are bandits. They don't deserve it. Don't deserve any better. What's a flower spirit here? Come on, step in my bomb. Thank you. It always works. Which is cool. Move. Ah, Miss Mouse again and chopped some rough lugs. Well, that doesn't hurt, but it's annoying. I'm out of coffee now. But that's okay for me. Placing a bomb once again. Ah! Whoa! Stepped in myself again. And that really gets expensive. Repairing your armor and stuff. Oh, okay. Probably have to take care of both wolves here. Yeah. Come on. Down with you. He stat bombed, but okay. It was only a wolf, so no biggie. Wow, I'm at 4% Grandmaster Lumberjack. Too bad, it's only 4%, but it's still not too bad. Yep, now then.
Well, another one spawning. Should we? Yeah, we should. Only three hides, really? Bam, bam, bam. Down it goes. Weeping Repeater Combat Specialist at 7%. That might take a while as well. But we're getting a lot of chestnut blocks. Don't stare at me. Did you see that? That wolf was staring at me. I don't know. It's a female or male wolf. I don't care. It was staring at me. Birch log for a change. Nice. Is that a wolf and a cam? No, it's not. Oh, wolf on my tail. Oh, I only want to chop down trees. We are at, almost 300 chestnut blocks. Come on. And 468 birch logs. That sounds about right. Hey, go away. Go away. You take care of that, Daddy. I'm chopping down trees. That's how we do it. Thank you. Hey, there's competition. Can't believe it. Okay. You asked it. This is so much fun, playing Albion Online again. It's a great idea that you can have a 1 week subscription. Not have to pay for an entire month. So I can buy a week subscription every now and then, and can do a week of Albion Online streams. That's really cool. 7 day subscription topic. Good idea. Yeah, and the last week we had a discussion about the European server. Miss Mouse again. That a lot of people are going to that European server. I'm from Europe myself. And I saw... Oh, why not? Why not go to Birch Copse? Okay. No. Then again, it has tier 4. Nah, I don't have a tier 4 axe on me. Case closed. The Europeans are... I'm from Europe myself. And I saw at the login page that the ping was a bit better. I'm having a 150 milliseconds ping here, and it's about 100 to Europeans over, that's 50 milliseconds less. A second account just to try it out and see how many people are there and then move. Because, we're into economics now. Less player main. More resources for me, but that also means less demand for my goods, and that results in lower prices for me. You can always sell your goods to the in-game market, not to the player market, but to the in-game market. Oh, wow, that looks cool. Maybe I can fish now. Yep. I can fish a lot, huh? Okay. No, that was only a fish. But that looks cool. That little port. Yeah, you can always sell your goods to the in-game market, not to the player market. There's one advantage. You definitely get silver, and you get it instantly. But the prices are way lower. So, depends. If you really want to make quick money, maybe it's a good idea to sell to the in-game market. If you want to make good money, sell it to the player market, I would say. Well, that's my experience. When I'm doing that bank clearance, I definitely sell it to the in-game market. Because I want to have it done quickly. Yeah. I've got so much stuff lying in my bank that I don't use. A wood picker. Go down. 50 silver. Then again, he was easy prey. And easy prey means less silver. No, that's a dead end. That's a chestnut tree that's bit chopped. Which means that someone has been here in that region. 18 players in red light. Okay, I'm now going counterclockwise. Always at the edge of the map. In the recap. It works. It works on actually most, not all. Regions that most resources are at the edge of the map of the region. And I noticed, well, I might be wrong, but that's my impression, that there are less players on the edges of the map. Because there are more enemies in the center, and that attracts people. For me, that's fine because they can have their fun fighting bandits, and I can have my fun gathering resources. So everyone has their fun. What's no, that's not a shop. Okay. That looks pretty deserted. Come on, fight some other region. Come on. Let me get my limestone. At least. Yeah, even my ops sounds a bit angry. I think he noticed. That people are stealing my resources. And that makes him angry. Understandable. Totally relate. Watch locks again. We are 31%, 32% carrying capacity. That's cool. I think we're going up to like 90. You definitely don't want to go over 100. Over 9,000!
over 9,000. No, definitely don't want to go over your max. It's not your max capacity, but don't want to go over 100% because that really slows you down. Then it's 120, and you're really creeping when you're at 150, I think. And once you're at 200, you can't even move. Yeah, you stop moving. But 100% is more than enough. We're going to like 90 and then head back to town and refine all those logs and stones we got. And then I'm gonna call it a day. That's my third stream for today. Oh, that's a bandit protecting that tree. On. Step into it. Step into it. Okay, that was one hit. Yeah, 62 silver. Took me a while to place myself, place the bomb correctly. And I only got 62 silver, but then again, 62 silver. That adds up to something. Going to 90% carrying capacity, then I'm going to head back to town and refine everything I've got, and then I'm calling it a day, because that's my third stream for today. Been streaming for like 4 hours now. Yeah, 4 hours. And I have to, you know, do other stuff as well. I can stream a lot, actually. Pretty heavy about that, but every now and then I have to take care of other things as well. So. I think you understand, and it's late. It's gonna be late. Bam! Down he goes. And it's gonna be late when that stream ends. Then I have got background stuff to do. That takes some time as well. But luckily, I don't have to get up early tomorrow. I usually go up, get up early. So,
was random.
Bennett.
Throat. Come on. You really don't want to cut my throat, do you? Oh, 200 silver. Nice. And a box. Too bad. Idle champions of Forgotten Realms. A very special stream. It's gonna be special. I mean, it's gonna be special for me. Let's hope it's interesting for other people and maybe. Maybe even helpful. Let's see. So we're getting close to 40% carrying capacity, which means we are not even halfway. To our goal of oh nice of 90%. I really have to check Limehurst Market. I'm really not sure if I put in the right price for this axes, pick axes, and fishing rods. It was fishing rods. Maybe I mistyped. I mean, I mismouse a lot, so maybe I mistyped the price. Well, I saw people selling tier 3 tools for 100,000 silver. I mean, come on. Who's gonna buy that? Really, seriously. If it's a pack of 1,000 pickaxes, okay. That's worth the price. Because it saves you a lot of time. But that was the price for a single tier 3 tool. I don't know why they are doing that. There must be... What? Poor rabbit. There must be a reason that I don't know about. Move. Ooh. Oh, that's an owl. Sounds like an owl in the background. Nice. And a fire spirit. Let's have a bite for a change. Gives me another like 18 chestnuts. And that wolf was looking at me again. But he somehow refuses to attack me. Yeah, unlike that scavenger here. Bam. 56 gold, silver. I get more from one chestnut tree. But okay. That one. Cool. 44%. Nice. Hold on a second, I have to open the window a bit. Yeah. That's better. It's freaking cold here, by the way. I mean, it's the end of April. We're nearing May. And I'm freezing, but I need some fresh air. That's another drawback when you smoke. Yeah. Everyone knows. Everyone does it. I mean, not everyone. No. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, that's so cute. Oh, that rabbit. I can never noticed it. But it's really cute. Oh, a forest spirit. Nice. Place a bomb and down it goes. Bam, and another 9 chestnuts. I mean, like 30. We need, of course, birch logs as well. More than enough here. Oh, and another forest spirit. There goes the bomb. And it steps right in. It's almost the same. They simply don't learn. Okay, I have to take care of those wolves, I think. Now let's try. Maybe they won't attack. Oh, this one will. Howl at me, please. Thank you. Small. Come on. And down. Now that was quick. Well done, well done. I was about to say stop being silly, but no, I won't. I'm just having way too much fun. Elder Reaver, kill creatures. 32,000 out of 3 million at 0%. That might take a while as well. And a Grandmaster on the check. Skill is at 4%. That's going up more quickly than the killing We have 50% carrying capacity. Okay. Very cool. And there are two wolves standing on top of each other. It's perfect for placing a bomb. Okay, that one ran away. Still got hurt by the bomb. Whoop! I killed a rabbit again. I'm so sorry. Poor rabbit. Got in the way. In the heat of the fight, you know. Come on. Get off my tail. Will you? Oh, come on. Leave me alone, man. Really? Cheers. My beloved ginger ale. Gulp. And two chestnut trees standing right next to each other, ready to be chopped down. By the way, when I started that stream, I typed in the word chopped, chopping, or chop, I don't know, something with chopping, yeah. And Twitch told me that it could violate their rules, and it didn't let me change the streaming type, which is very odd, that chopping is obviously on bad word filter. For whatever reason, it's not like I'm chopping down people in real life. I mean, who would? Yeah, there are people who do, but I don't. I'm chopping down trees, and that's some blacklist. No idea why, but okay. I don't have to understand everything. I don't have to be happy with anything either, but... yeah, that's just how it is. Oh, that's big mouth. But it doesn't move. My tree. Sabrina. Susanne, Sabrina. Come on. Seriously. Find another place. Yeah, I'm that friendly. Nope. Dead end. Oh, come on. Where are all those trees? Just forest spirit? Okay, at least some bird blocks. Miss Mouse again. Oh, that's it. An unskinned wolf. Let's skin both of them. Yeah, okay. Yeah, last time I made the mistake of not bringing enough tools, so I had to end my chopping and gathering spree early, and this time I'm pretty sure we're gonna make it to carrying capacity of 90. We're at 55%. Chopping down only trees. No stones around, obviously, here in that area. Wait, what? Oh, he shoot my ox. 200 gold. Okay, silver, I mean. But he shot my ox. He shot Nox the ox. That's unacceptable. I'm gonna shoot at this one before I shoot my ox again. Ox with arsonist. Ouch! Ouch, that hurt. Level 61 crossbow fighter. Nice. Down goes my ox. 500 silver is okay. That's okay. That's okay. Seven 7% carrying capacity. Let's have a look at our inventory. Okay, there is one pickaxe. That's broken. One is yellow. And we've got three left, so that's cool. We're close at 1,000 chestnut locks, I mean. But we still need more birch locks in order to mill them all. Yeah. So let's get some birch locks. Let's get some gear. Two leather from that fox. Woohoo! Dead end. Whoa, where am I? Woohoo! Oh, here I am. Okay. Okay, now I know the way. Shoot. Oh, lots of limestone. Oh, lovely. Irresistible, really. And it's getting cold. Shoot. It's really getting cold. But, okay. It's still bearable, so. And I want my neighbors to have some fun as well. Playing with open windows. Like real windows, not the digital one. Oh! What's that fish? Nope. Yes! Oh, that was too early. Nope, that was too far. Too far again. Nope. That was close. Perfect. Now come on. Why doesn't it bite? Come on. Holy. Yeah. Okay. Yep. Now that works. Oh, hello there. An Albion purge. Hello there. Oh, my time stamp. Holy moly. I totally forget that. Now it's a good time for a timestamp, isn't it? And I still can't pin it. But okay. So, who's out there? Crazy. I didn't want to see that chat. Go away. Just go away. Stupid chat. To whoever is watching, you might want to say hello. Down again. that's quite a rocky region. It seems. Hey, shooting at me again. Bam. 200 silver. That's a bit disappointing. Sorry, little fox. Nothing personal. Why am I saying that to the fox but not to the tree? I mean, a tree is a living thing as well. And I know it's all digital, but like a role-playing perspective, I should probably say sorry, nothing personal, to a birch tree as well. I'll jump it down. That's really ginger ale, really. I so love it. It's not the the original ginger ale. But I like it even better. And it's like half the price. I usually don't care about the price, but, in this case, I like that ginger ale way better, and it's half the price, so of course I'm drinking that one, you know. Yeah, okay, that was random as well, so. Let me check something. Sophia? Abba? Daria, Hades, where is everyone? I mean, I know you're there, but... I should probably get used to it. People are not chatting. I'm just glad that those graphics designer usually stay away from my streams. I stated it clearly in my chat rules that even trying to offer me graphics design stuff to buy is an immediate ban. No discussion about it. That's an immediate ban. And still, I had two people yesterday trying to do that. Yeah, too bad for them, I would say, but I don't think that I was the first streamer who banned them, so they probably used it as well. And to be perfectly honest, I don't, you know, it's clearly in chat rules. And ice cream pirates. But if you do not want to sell graphics design stuff, just feel free to talk, you know? 200 silver, that's okay. Whoa, an Elder Reaver skill got up to 1%. Hooray! After like, I don't know, a year or something. Oh, there would have been another fox, but okay. Man, I just burped. But silently. Yeah. I'm sober. I'm just streaming a lot today, so I'm talking random stuff. Don't worry. It's okay. Good God. 64%. Nice. Okay, maybe we should focus on not the core, but yeah, we've got over 1,000 chestnut logs and only 400 birch logs. So I'm gonna focus on birch logs now. There are 11. No, it's gonna be chestnut logs because there are only 12 people here in Red Lake at the moment. That's really interesting. I think it's really the European server that took away a lot of people from the American server that I'm playing on, being from Europe myself. The cities, the marketplaces aren't as crowded as they used to be. There used to be like 40 people in Red Lake at that time of the day. Even more on weekends, of course. I still don't know if I like it. Because as I said earlier, less people mean more resources for me, but also less buyers. And less demand of goods. So, prices will drop. Yeah, it's a lose-lose situation, I think. But I'm not going to do this over. No. I'll probably make a second account and try it out, how it is on the European server. It's definitely not about the ping, because that doesn't differ that much from 150 I usually get here to like 100 or 120 under European residence. I mean, for a PvP player, it might be noticeable, but it's not really noticeable if you're just collecting resources and fighting wildlife stuff and NPC bandits like this one. I'm gonna bomb him. Okay, one hit. Oh shoot. I step out the radius of my beloved ox. Of Nux the ox. Sixty-8% carrying capacity. Closing in. Oh, why not take on Forest Spirit for a change? Whoa, that was loud. It was not as effective as it was loud, but it was loud. Okay, let's place another bomb in that line. Make that forest spirit run right into it. Bam! Down you go. Oh, an unskinned wolf. Thank you to whoever left it. Oh, sandstone. And there's more sandstone down there. That's one difficult word. Sandstone. That was too early. I came too early. Yeah. That's what she said. Just kidding. Just kidding. No more "that's what she said" jokes. Okay, I got it. Dead end again. I mean, I know that dead end. Like, always running into it. Okay, maybe let's do just one more run on the edge of the map. Like, count it clockwise. I'm pretty sure we're gonna hit a carrying capacity of like 90 or something, because we are already at 71. So we're pretty good. Doing pretty well. Can't complain. Brought enough tools. Yep. A bit more sandstone. Doesn't hurt. Even more sandstone doesn't hurt either. Oh shoot. That's really heavy. That's probably because I'm not wearing the right outfit for stone. I mean, I'm in my lumberjack outfit. So that helps with the weight of the logs, but not with the stones. Obviously, because it's a lumberjack outfit. And you have a quarry outfit as well. That does help with stones. But doesn't help with logs. Well, that's logic. Oh, come on. Stop talking crap like that. I mean, not literally crap, but random stuff. Hey, Foxy. Hey, Hannah, Elena, thank you. Thank you, Hannah. Hello there. Another foxy goes down. How are you, Hannah? Maybe she's a bit shy, I don't know. Wow! Wolf on my tail! I really don't feel like fighting. Limestone. Very much needed at the moment. Like most tier 2 stuff. Because I was collecting tier 3 stuff mostly. So it's gonna be tier 2 stuff that I'm focusing on. Moo-hoo-hoo. Moo-hoo-hoo. Hold on, where does that lead you to Stackborn? And Stackborn got... Okay, yeah, let's see how many people are there. It was 16 in Red Lake and 48 in Stackborn. Oh, come on. That's a no-brainer. Let's head back to Red Lake. We have to wait a bit to enter the portal again. Yep. I only look dark. I mean, it's really dark here. Well, that's so interesting. First stream today, you can see all the background. Small library, and without any lightning, and now it's pretty dark. I have a webcam that emits light. That's pretty useful. Mm. Hold on.
I got such a nice microphone that I can whisper in, you know. I have to whisper when it's set to close, but I'm gonna
put it down to where it belongs so that I'm not too loud. Moo. I hope you do that mooing like I do. And I hope you like it as much as I do. Well, that's really a limestone streak. You know, it's like getting a streak of green lights in traffic. Okay, that was a silly comparison, but I think you might get the idea. Okay. Now it's stone, obviously. That we are getting. Limestone. And another node of limestone is right behind that rock here. Or did we mine that? No, we didn't. Great. 77% carrying capacity. Okay. Yeah, that's because of the stone. Right. No, poor rabbit. Don't get in my way, please. Please don't die. Well, I don't want to kill rabbits. Because even I don't skin them. So, yeah. Okay, let's get counterclockwise. Come on! Yeah. Until we hit 90% carrying capacity. So I'm just gonna do birch logs until we hit 99% carrying capacity. That's the idea. Move. Where are all the good trees? There's at least a birch tree and a cute little fox that's hiding under my ox. Yep, sorry. No, I'm not sorry. Fox hiding on my fox. That rhymes. On my island. It takes 10-20 hours. but I totally forgot when I planted them. I think it was like 3 p.m. Yeah, let's just check tomorrow at 3 p.m. I should be ready to be harvested. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, so many sandstone. And yeah, our carrying capacity goes up like crazy now. 81. But totally worth it. Totally. We need more limestone. Or I'm gonna use limestone from my bank. Yeah. I'm gonna be sitting there collecting dust, so it's probably a good idea to use it. Looking in the wrong direction? No, he isn't. Come on. Okay, he probably won't run into the bomb, okay? Wow! Did she hear that? 221 silver. Easily earned. Easily. Oh, there's a lot of... police sirens out there. You probably can't hear them, but... that's a lot. And I live in a really quiet place, so a really safe place, a safe haven. So that's pretty unusual. ...83% carrying capacity. We are nearing 90%. Let's just collect some sandstone. Yeah, right. Now I was about to say birch logs. Chestnut will do as well. Yeah, let's collect chestnuts until we hit 90%. Okay, wow, that's a good streak. Birch logs. I can't resist. I need them anyway, so yeah. I hope I'm not stepping out. Okay. Good. Move. Two more birch logs and a limestone. And a bad wolf and a bandit. Nice. Misplaced the bomb. Now for that bandit. Hey! He stepped in, but... bomb just didn't work. Whoa, whoa. He's... effing quick. 500 silver. Okay. 86 carrying capacity. Oh, come on. If you are shooting at me, I'm shooting at you as well. You know? Down you go. 200 silver. And some limestone. Oh, we are at 86 carrying capacity. So it's probably gonna be only birch logs and limestone. On my way back. Hold on. Which exit should I take? Yeah, that one down there. Okay, I see. That's limestone. We've just been here, and it's already replenished. Miss Mouse. Oh yeah, and foxes. We need foxes as well. No. There's some odd music playing in game. That's off. Huh? Are they trying to freak me out? Oh, not really. Irresistible again. Those sandstone notes. 88% carrying capacity. That's gonna be close. That's a glowy bandit. Rattle rouser. Whatever that is. Hey, step into my bomb, please. Thank you. Okay, he's giving me a good fight. But still, not enough. Level 35 mastered. Weeping Repeater Combat Specialist. But I missed how much silver he dropped. Anyway. There's a foxy. Bang. Hannah. Can you hear me? Hello? Limestone, yay. Okay, whoa, close to 90% capacity. Okay, oh shoot. Okay, we're gonna get over 90% now. Pretty sure that it's worth it. It's totally worth it. Because I need that stone to upgrade my buildings on my island. So, I'm gonna save them for later. That wolf. Okay, he went. Again. Goodbye, Foxy. Sorry, I need you to fight. Okay, 91% carrying capacity. Oh my god, I wasn't watching. And we've got like 4 nodes of sandstone. I just have to mine them. I'm not sorry, no, I'm not sorry. Next one. Still at 91%. 92 now, okay. Was about to say. Okay, enough with the tier 3 stones. The limestones. Let's focus on tier stuff on our way back, because we are at 92% carrying capacity and I really don't want to get over 100 limestone. That's acceptable. Seems like a friendly area. I can play it single-handed. Limestone. Limestone streak. Hooray. 93% carrying capacity. Okay. Enough with the stones. Let's focus on birch trees. Like this one. And that bandit. I mean, he's just standing there. Two hundred silver and a lot of fun. That's how I like it. Moo-hoo-hoo. Okay, there's more limestone. 94% carrying capacity. We're getting really close. Just taking down the throat. So, 200 silver, not too shabby. And I already see a foxy. Hello, and goodbye. Yeah. Limestone. 95% carrying capacity. Oh, good God. And we made it to Forest Cross. Let's harvest those birch logs. Because obviously no one needs them. And let's see.
Got wood?
Got wood? Yeah, I've got wood. I've got 2,185 birch logs.
Sawing.
Oh, that might take a while. In the meantime, cheers. And that's a lot of experience you're getting there. Milling experience, and oh my god. I've got... Whoa, okay, my tools are pretty well worn out. Okay, 689 chestnut planks. That's okay. We've got too many birch logs this time. That really takes some time. Okay, we have 1,496 birch log planks left. People are standing on the limestone here. Nobody's getting down. I don't want to blame people, but that really looks like macrame. I'm sorry.
Ready to cut stone?
Yeah. I don't want to blame anyone, but it looks like it. Okay. Almost 1,000 limestones. Nice. That takes some time as well. Okay, I'm already saying, well, not exactly goodbye for now.
Rocks.
But goodbye for, in Albion Online. I'll see you in a couple of minutes. Taking another break. Doing an Idle Champions stream. Just turning the leather. No, that's not too much. Yeah, but it's enough. Okay.
Right.
So
no
way. I'm gonna bank that stuff. And then I'm off for a bit. Well, my bank is way too full. Off you go. Those rough locks. Who needs them? I don't. Whoa. That's a lot of wood. And who needs those? Who needs rough stone? Nobody needs rough stone. single sense in command. And let's bank that one as well. So stack and sort, please. Okay, that looks good. That looks good. That looks like a lot of tools that we can make. By the way, I can't repair them here. Nope. Okay, I'm gonna repair my stuff.
Let me guess. You need me to fix
that. 4,800 silver.
That's a tough one.
Then again, I've got 300. 3.5 million silver, so that's affordable, I would say. Okay. Everyone, have fun. I'll see you in, I don't know, half an hour maybe, yeah. Doing some idle champion stuff. Let's call it getting stuff done, okay? More of it later. I'll see you in a couple of minutes. Goodbye for now. Goodbye.